Everybody, welcome back to some War Dogs action. Let's do it. Mission brief. With four commanders, you must complete the following. Destroy all enemy soldiers, all enemy buildings. For the king and country. Let's do it, man. Let's do it. Let's do it. No, there's a guy up here. Let's take him out. Take him out. What the? Get to the chopper, man. Get to the chopper. Ammunition? What's that? Ammunition? Oh, there's a guy down here. He's hiding behind the rocks, man. Come on. Oh, yeah. Whoa, that's totally... Hey, where's my... yo? Dude. Oh, yeah, come on. Yeah, you can do it. Nice, come on. Got a guy here, we got a guy here. Let's go. Yeah, the rock is covering me. Go. Hey, okay, this guy has some serious issue. Hey, go up. Let's do this. I did not see that, dude. Can I shoot through the... Come on, I hope that's mine there. Don't you mind? Why can I like him? Just to hit it right here, so move any soldiers? No. Let's see. What's this? Is this like explosive or? Oh, it's like a... Oh, it's ammo. Ammo time. Come on. Get some rockets or something. Okay, we're gonna take this guy. Whoa. The trees are on fire, man. Mission completed. Mission 4. Not sure, I maybe did this mission in the last video, but we're gonna go on, so we're gonna make mission number 5 and hopefully beat it. Yeah, so what are you guys thinking about this game? Have you tried it out? Let's remember, it's on Steam. You can get it on Steam, so go do that. See if you can do it better than I can. Rocket in my pocket. Mission brief. Destroy all enemy buildings with one commando. Alrighty. One war dog. Ruff. So should I take the ammo here? Probably should. Oh, this guy, this is where you have to... Okay. Yes, sir. Come on, do it, man. Yes, sir. Right, we got some. Can I go, or should I just shoot down? Affirmative. 17, can I go further? No. Alright, so let's take a shot, let's see here. Can I just shoot down? Go down here, see. All right. Got some houses right there. It's a rocket launcher shot here, come on, bazooka man. Can I? Yes, sir. Okay, there's a little okay, call to arms. I like the new feature with the fire in the trees, that's pretty cool. Gonna stay here. Yes, sir. Do it. Yes, sir. Here, like here. Do 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 do. Boom. It? Oh, it looked like the guy have a backpack on. Was the stone that was right there? Can I hit him with like... Nope. Yes, sir. Let's do it. Again, there's a little bit guys here. Guys in this tree, I want to be. Fire at will. Mission completed. One tree survived. Two trees survived. Maybe more. The mission completed. How far are you guys on this game? If you're playing it, will you play it through? Should be a lot of missions, and let's see what mission number 6 will heal us. The screen is black, but we're back, and I'm not gonna say that word. Mission 6. Fire drop me, it's cold. Mission brief. With 5, oh, I got 5 now. We can not complete. Destroy all enemy buildings. I have 5 commandos. Nice. To engage you. Let's take some. Take all the. Take some ammo, guys. Okay, that was maybe a lucky start, just say. Infantry reporting. And I just... Got that one. I want to see if there are any houses over here. We forget any buildings, no houses. Okay, look like we're clear. Top part, what we got here? We got some things down there. Let's go so down here. This dude, shoot. All right, there's a total reaction there. I have to be careful. I need the ammo. Oh, damn it. Let's go down here. Let's take some ammo here. No. Oh, stupid. I'm not looking. Jesus, Papa Cheese, Mama Cheese, man. I'm totally not looking, man. No, man. What the deuce, man? All right. Okay. Who got the rockets, man? Who got the rockets? All right. I got one rocket left. Dude, there's also down here. How do I get over here? Can I go? Did I destroy a boat or something? Okay, there's a little trap here because I only got. I think I have to restart this mission. Because I only got one rocket and there's one house there. Oh, let's take a film. Called. I don't need shit to here. What are we gonna do here? Surrender platoon. No. Maybe I have an idea what to do here. Got an idea. We're gonna take it one more time for you guys. One more time. Sometime when you rush it too fast and that's so quino. So let's say we're gonna have. Let's get to this guy here. Yes, sir. There's a dude over there. Come on, take. The deuce. Then we can take this guy, use rocket. See, is that everything out here? is. Okay, cool. Take the platoon, go down here. Stop. And then we're gonna take this guy. We're gonna take James. Come on. Okay, so we want to be play hardball, huh? James. What here? Jesus. Choose that. Oops, that's mine. I don't want mine. Forget I have to change it. All right, you, okay, wait. This is more mines. No, no, that's rockets. Oh, yeah. That's how we like it. That's how we like it. Whoa, go away from there, go away. Everything is exploding here, man. Okay, so let's just use this guy here for a second here. There's a house more here. Oh, deuce! I forget to put it on the... Give me something cool. Give me the rocket launcher time in the City of Doom, so... Alright. Go over here. I'll go on those mines thingy. Don't you mind? Okay, they have a tree issues. See, James, you got some. Got some there. No. Infantry reporting. Oops. Chain phase. Oh, we have to get this guy up here near the river. Oh, nice shot. And then what? Is there more? What did I miss? Oh, there's a house there, man. I missed a house all the way over here, man. I think that's the last one. Bazooka time. Ooh, mission completed. Yeah, that went a lot better our first time. The same. Nice. On mission 7. And that will be in the next episode. We're gonna take on 7 and hopefully number 8. Till the next episode, salute everybody. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, a comment, and a subscription. Thank you very much. See you.